The only problem with vacuum, you can do diaphragm seals with vacuum. What happens to an air bubble under vacuum?
It grows.
So the point is, if you're doing a vacuum application with a diaphragm seal, the guy's got to be perfect. He cannot have any air bubbles. So it's something to pay close attention to, and certainly we have to do that on our part.